Good day, everybody. This video will explain how to estimate the rock surface profile. Why do we need that? Well, when we do site investigation or when we do laboratory tests, we would like to know the shear strength of rock surfaces, and rock surface profile will contribute to it. So today I will show you how we can estimate GRC, which is a joint roughness coefficient. Let's look at this rock surface. You see it's very irregular and rough and rigged. So to estimate the roughness of the surface, we're going to use this device, which is called Barton Comb. It will measure profile of rock surface. What we'll do, we just press it against the rock surface, like this. And then you see these pins. We're going to press the pins down. And that will give us the profile of this rock surface. So you see how irregular it is. What we'll do next is we're going to use this aid. So we have different surfaces with different GRC numbers. We will need to estimate which one our surface look like. To me, it's more like GRC from 14 to 16. So for this case, we will say that GRC of this rock surface will be from 14 to 16. So this is really a big one that we can bring to the site to measure surfaces in the field. So we have a small one that we can use for smaller rock samples. Just example, it's this piece of rock core. We can also estimate the surface. Let's just go through the center. Same procedure. We will press the pins. So you see, this is the surface of that rock. Again, we'll look at this table, see which one will give us a better match. I think to me it will be about GRC 10 to 12. Well, if you think it's GRC from 12 to 14 or from 8 to 10, well, that's also about right. So that's not just the exact number, that's always a range. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.